business. I'm sure the issue of your job, right?
Yes,
that is giving you
trouble. It's true, baby.
Huh?
It's true, baby.
Yeah, you don't know what to do.
Yes,
I was just hearing that you sometimes think about leaving the job.
It's true, baby.
Huh?
It's true, baby.
Yeah, you want to leave your job, you go to another one.
It's true, dude.
You need to pray because these people are pressing you.
It's true, dude.
And it can make you to give up.
Yeah, I attended another one. I didn't receive any feedback. So last week I attended another one.
You're going to get a job.
Thank you, Jason.
You give us a testimony of your new job.
Thank you, Dad.
Jesus.
My name is Tulani Mbosweni. Yes, Daddy prophesied about my life. He spoke about the issue of my job that is bothering me. And better say that they are oppressing me too much. And I don't know what to do now. So I confirmed to the lady that last week Thursday I was attending an interview for another job but in my workplace. And then I prophesied over my life that I'm going to get a new job and I will give a testimony. I believe that whatever that lady has spoke or whatever that he has declared, it will come to happen in my life.